cleared for takeoff runway, tree zero left Beechcraft, Alpha Sierra, X-ray Golf Sierra.
Decimal 2 Beechcraft X-ray Golf Sierra.
Goodbye. St. Louis departure Beechcraft Alpha Sierra X-ray Golf Sierra is at 1,700 feet, climbing 3,000 feet.
Beechcraft Alpha Sierra X-ray Golf Sierra St. Louis departure altimeter 29.92 radar contact. Continue to set route.
Thank you. I think that might be it. What was the thing I changed up here?
Thank you.
Golf Sierra contact St. Louis approach on 125.2. Good day.
125.2 Beechcraft X-ray Golf Sierra. Goodbye. St. Louis approach Beechcraft Alpha Sierra X-ray Golf Sierra 3,000 feet.
Beechcraft Alpha Sierra X-ray Golf Sierra St. Louis approach altimeter 29.9 to radar contact. Continue to Echo November Lima.
Two.
X-ray Gulf Sierra descend and maintain 2,400 feet.
Yeah, that's what I was thinking.
Descend and maintain 2,400 feet, Beechcraft X-ray Gulf Sierra.
Okay.
Beechcraft X-ray Gulf Sierra, you are 16 miles southeast of Mid-America. Contact Mid-America Tower on 128.25 when inbound on the approach.
Tower on 128.25 Beechcraft X-ray Gulf Sierra. Mid-America Tower, Beechcraft Alpha Sierra X-ray Gulf Sierra, 16 miles southeast, inbound ILS runway tree, 2 right approach.
Beechcraft Alpha Sierra X-ray Gulf Sierra Mid-America Tower. Altimeter 29.9, 2 wind calm cleared ILS runway tree, 2 right approach.
Cleared ILS runway tree, 2 right approach Beechcraft X-ray Gulf Sierra.
Back off to prop pitch, lowers the RPMs there. We ought to be, approach went off again. Turn down.
2 Beechcraft, X-ray Golf Sierra. Goodbye.
Nothing. Looking for some yellow lines. See that bugger. We need to get off the runway though. Before I contact the tower. Or ground. Exit gates.
Mid-America ground, Beechcraft Alpha Sierra X-ray Golf Sierra Taxi to the gate.
Beechcraft Alpha Sierra X-ray Golf Sierra Taxi to gate 1-2 via taxiway Bravo Alpha cross runway tree 2 left Delta cross runway 1-4 left Delta Charlie.
Taxiing to gate 1-2 via taxiway Bravo Alpha cross runway tree 2 left Delta cross runway 1-4 left Delta Charlie Beechcraft X-ray Golf Sierra.
Light up here to not be on. These are some great rudder pedals. I love them. They were $600, but man, they were worth it. break like to make that turn? Like a bulldozer? Bulldozer. Put more drag on the one track than the other to get it to go cattywampus. On these are like that. They're independent of each other. So the right one puts the right brake on the main gear, and the left puts the left gear main brake on. Going faster than you should. You should try and stay around 1,000 RPMs. I'm up 1,300. There's a person here. Yeah, looks like there is. Okay. Good deal. Thank you, sir. Son. Alrighty. That's all she wrote. Stop the recording.